In this quick video, I will show you how to add water from your Starbucks app. First, open your Starbucks app. Then click order button. You can select your store from this map. I will pass it. Then in here, click the search button. Then type water. In down here, you can see this water cup. So in here you can select the size you want, and you can add this water cup to your order. So how this is this process is really simple. So I hope you enjoy this quick video. Thank you.